The starting point for our consideration. The cubic abstract space of the stage, consisting of point, line, surface, flat forms, and bodily forms.
Cave game to more and more. more refined methods of enclosing space. Little by little, he strives to give form to his entire surroundings. And this to bring order and relation. Into human surroundings, this is the task of the architect.
The ideal is to have one's own freestanding home. Any house is a mechanical counterfeit of the human body. Electric wiring for nervous system, plumbing for bowels, heating systems and fireplaces for arteries and hearts, and windows for eyes, nose, and lungs. Generally, the structure of the house, too, is a sort of cellular tissue stuck full of bone. The interior is a sort of stomach that attempts to digest objects.
The whole life of the average house
is a sort of indigestion.
Oh.
always eternal pattern.
Thank you.
the beautiful architecture of a past era. It becomes false and pretentious when people can no longer live up to it.
Forms can be affected as
direction,
contrast,
displacement,
deviations,
penetration,
variations,
cross
shifting,
rotation,
structure,
reflection,
texture,
deformation.
Form follows
function,
optical.
The more buildings fitted to a specific function,
the smaller
the creation,
the chance of its adaptability to unpredictable future needs.
Ratios and measurement.
The relationships of forms can be affected as
speed,
contrast,
direction,
deviation,
displacement,
variations,
penetration,
shifting,
rotation,
reflection,
structure,
form follows
function,
light.
The more buildings fitted
to a specific function,
the smaller
the chance of its adaptability to unpredictable future needs.
We are striving for a form that is nothing less than a total work of art.
Oh.
Latin? Latin? Architectonicus? Greek! Architectonikos! From architecton. First known use, 1645. So, what made you want to look up architecton?
In 1968, an American artist wrapped up for the first time an entire building in an enormous plastic bag.
Thank you.
And as you gaze upwards at the reduplicated columns, it is even more dramatic. Facade is a composition of curved and angular forms. The interior seems to be pressing against the wall, pushing it out in a tremendous bulge which fills the shadow of the large gable. This whole huge tense body just as the loggia shuts out below into the court.
Architecture is interpreted as forms which
swell, press, push out,
etc. All motion phenomena. It is really an attempt to show how
the spectator recreates the
building. From and gives to the other.
Of material. It is
dance,
the art of flats
of movement,
depths,
in relation to
oops, depths, pure expression, space, depths, pure expression, material, depths,
the integration,
gesture,
hand rhythm.
Our sense organs can only provide the means of preparing for such
recognized its
own. A life perceived as short, but a longer one is decided for comparison. But as long as the one decided is short,
expression of space.
For a genuine feeling to be expressed. Our sense organs can only provide the means of preparing for such
a special
life. The deed is short, but a longer one is decided for comparison. But as long as the one decided is shorter, for a genuine feeling to be expressed in the purpose of a life, it must first of all be down. Rhythmic motion. state very favorable to artistic creation.
We sense how rhythm arises. Endless movements in a circle, starting as if from the fingertips, with movements flooding through the wrist, elbow, and shoulder, until it reaches the heart.
This is what one has to feel when forming each stroke and each line. No more drawing without feeling or even half understood rhythm.
Line is not reproducing what is seen, but letting what one feels stream through the whole body. Then it will reemerge. Or other, or simply as pulsating life.
Architecture is frozen music.
Construction is the subconscious of architecture.
Clay is life. Plaster is death. Marble, resurrection.
Thank you.